What's good, what's up, what's happening, and welcome. It has finally hit the meter has struck, and we are stepping into Fortnite Season 3 with what looks like one of them Winter Olympic speed skaters and some sort of butch one-eyed army dude. So yeah, I swear he looks like one of them figure skaters. I'll put a picture up next to him and you can see that they actually looks a lot like them, which is kind of weird and strange. To Epic Game Presents. Okay, darkest depths of deep space. Here is an occasion calls with danger. Yep. Here it comes. The world will never be the same. Season 4. I said 3, didn't I? I said 4. I meant 4. Now. Dinos! Long. Oops. Season 4 begins now. Epic Games. Ooh, Battle Pass here up. You've reached tier 6. 2 items have been unlocked. I love that. We will be getting the battle pass. But for now, I will just play a bit of solo. Having 1,000 opponents, deal damage to opponents 5,000. I didn't see the others, but hey, we will be getting the okay. You get to take it in with you. I want to land there, but everyone's going to land there. Where should we go? Oh, didn't get to choose. Let's go there. Soon enough, last stop. Maybe some of Dusty Depot just survived. Let's go. Oh, what happened there? Fuck. Okay, as I expected, everyone and their doggy is going to
thank you.
Say hello to my little friend. You bitches. So if we had... Really? You little fucker. Bitch. behind 10 different name locations. Let's try again. Bam, bam. Let's go see what the boys. Okay, we're going to go to this is probably a bad idea. We're going to the Great Tour. Stupid. So stupid. Let's go. That was stupid. That was just bad. I apologize. It's cool that they give you that. Let's actually go to the towers this time. Let's jump. I got sparkles. Come on. Yes. What does this do? Welcome to my pad. That was stupid. Oh well. That was fun. Oh, can't remove. Cool. I think we will leave it there. Yeah, we'll leave it there for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. I've been Richard Lee Creswell. You've been awesome, and I'll catch you in the next one.